3,000 years ago, a couple of powerful warriors of the ancient Sombrero Order were killed by Mittens the Thrasher. The eternal reign of this evil being has continued since, and our heroes' deaths have ended any sense of safety in the realm. Or has it? Our heroes, Mephistopheles and Iziquiel, are now merely lost souls in the underworld, on a quest to regain their strength and rock-hard bodies. The wretched Mittens is still at large and is more powerful than ever. Our heroes will need to use the help of a powerful sorcerer to finally defeat Mittens. And so our story begins.
Iziquiel! Awaken! Where are we?
This is the underworld.
What are we doing here?
I think we were deceived by Mittens again.
How did you die?
Last I remember, I had a sock on my shoulder and I fell to my death.
I was impaled with a banana! Why do we have armor?
You get armor buffs in the underworld.
Do we?
Yes.
How do we get out of here?
That way.
That way? Indeed.
Oh look, the river Styx. Who is that?
Who are you?
Chiron.
Do you know how to get out of the underworld?
You must find the great wizard, but first you must cross the river Styx.
And how do you propose we do that?
I can take you on a boat if you wish.
Can we teleport?
No. You can swim if you like.
Excellent!
Iziquiel, that was some mighty frigid water we swam through.
I smell man flesh!
Human scum.
Goblins!
I guess you could say I rained on his parade.
Yeah.
More goblins!
Yo, bro, we're kind of a big deal.
We just killed like 5 goblins, not to brag or anything.
I know, right?
Yeah.
A goblin kick! What is that?
I think it's a wizard. I said, I think it's a wizard!
I've been expecting you.
This is a mighty fine fire.
Indeed, it's one of my finest fires. I know of your quest to defeat Mittens. Unfortunately, you are not powerful enough to defeat him.
Wizard,
We have traveled far and wide. How can we attain these powers?
I could teach you, but I'd have to charge.
How much do you charge for such abilities?
40 underducats each.
Underducats? What are underducats?
They're our currency in the underworld.
Hmm.
Do you have the underducats?
We might. Aha! 40 underducats.
40 ducats from me.
Thank you. Now, if you give me a moment, we may begin our training.
Excellent. I look forward to this training.
Sam, let this motivate you.
You have trained well. Now the time has come for you to return to the overworld and defeat Mittens.
And how do you propose we do that?
Take this. Wait. Take this. It is a teleporter. It is similar to a hearthstone, but it will return you to the overworld in the exact place you died.
Indeed.
Wizard, we are very grateful, and I hope we never have to meet you again.
Godspeed, my friends.
Iziquiel, are you prepared to travel to the overworld?
I am. Are you?
Indeed. Grab a hold of a wing.
Slumber. We have awoken from the underworld.
What is on your head?
It is the new sombreros. As we are immortals of the sombrero, we must always wear a sombrero.
Makes sense.
Indeed. We must find Mittens now, but first we must go to the armory to improve our weapons.
Pick your weapon, Mephistopheles.
Not that one. Not that one either. Perfect.
Excellent.
Let's go.
Indeed.
Wow! Those infidels are really good at shooting.
That one must be an expert.
Indeed!
Who are you?
I am Shamana Babushka.
You are the assassin of Mittens! He vanished!
So, Mittens, it appears we meet again on the field of battle.
It appears we have.
Shall we get started?
We shall.
Iziquiel, where did you come from? I saw you killed.
I met the wizard in the underworld again. He let me use his teleporter.
Indeed.
Looks like I arrived just in time.
Thank the Jex.